pen.
A paper airplane? There's something written on it. What's it say? Roddick, wait!
What's he in a huff about?
What do you think you're doing? Huh? What? It's no big deal. It is too a big deal. Don't be stupid. Why are you writing letters you know no one's gonna read? None of your business. Dear Roddick, it's me, Millie. I never thought I'd be writing you a letter, given that I've hardly ever left your side before. But I don't even know where you are, so this is all I can do right now. I hope you made it to the past, okay? I don't know how many days it's been by now. I want to see you. I just pray it'll be soon. I miss you.
You crying, Millie?
Oh, this is horrible. I'm never like this, ever. None of this would be happening if it weren't for him. Roddick, I hate you!
Millie!
Roddick, I hate you! Roddick!
Millie!
Thank you so much for taking care of me, ma'am.
You don't need to thank me. I enjoyed every minute of it. It was like having my own daughter here.
Oh, Judy.
Come on, Lucien. Say goodbye to our guest. I don't know what to do with this kid sometimes. Sorry, Millie.
Don't think twice. It's all right. I'd better get going. Hang in there, Lucien.
Wait! Millie, are you really going?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, please don't go, Millie!
Don't cry, Lucien. Come on, where's the happy little Lucien I know?
Cheer up, Lucien. You're a big boy now. You should be sending her off with a big smile.
I know. Good luck, Millie. Come back sometime, all right?
Of course I will. We'll play together again then, okay? Bye-bye!
See you!
I sure am glad to see you in good spirits, Millie.
You too, Ronix. Sounds like a lot's been going on while I was gone, huh?
Sure has.
We're finally within arm's reach of Asmodeus.
That we are. Asmodeus is the host of the petrification virus. If we can collect a blood sample from him, we ought to be able to make the medicine we need.
Well, in that case, we'd better go see those kings as quickly as we can.
Shall we head for the castle, then? We wish for an audience with the king.
That's the Van Kingdom emblem. One moment, please.
Please, right this way.
So, the time has come for an emblem bearer to appear before me, has it? Minister, take the guards out of the room.
Yes, my lord.
My royal family has been charged with the location of the Demon World entrance. There's a deserted island just southwest of Silvalant where we are standing now. According to my knowledge, the entrance to the Demon World can be found on that island. Using the Eye of Truth there will open the door to the Demon World.
A deserted island.
Quite so. I will grant you full permission to freely use our port for this purpose. That will allow you convenient passage to both the Muon and Australian kingdoms. Of course, I will also instruct the ships to open a route to the island I've discussed with you. Feel free to make the voyage whenever you are ready. And one more thing. I want you to take this. This emblem is evidence that you know the truth, which has been passed down amongst those in Silvalant. I wish you a safe journey.
Thank you very much, Your Highness.
Thank you. know, you look terribly familiar.
Yes, sir. My name is Joshua Durand.
Heavens! I was a student of your father's back in the day. If only I could have done more to help him.
I have not come here to chastise you. Please, you have nothing to be ashamed of. I just want to know the truth about who killed my parents and where my sister is.
Given the situation back then, it would have had to have been an assassin from the demon world who killed your parents.
I see. As for my sister?
I have neither seen nor heard of her since the incident. However,
what else do you know?
This is merely a rumor, but I hear that a Featherfolk girl has been killing important figures all throughout the land.
Are you saying it might be Eris who's responsible? There has to be some kind of mistake.
Please calm down. It is only a rumor. The murders are a confirmed fact, but as for the killer, who knows?
I see. I apologize for confronting you like this.
I'm sorry I couldn't be of more help.